Federal aviation officials are investigating a near mid-air collision not far from New York City. Nancy Cordes has that story from Washington's Reagan National Airport.
Jeff, good morning. This incident occurred back on January 20th when a passenger jet narrowly missed colliding with a pair of 200-ton military cargo planes.
In the congested skies over New York, an American Airlines jumbo jet carrying 259 people came within seconds of a mid-air collision with two C-17s operated by the U.S. military. The passenger jet had just taken off from New York's Kennedy Airport en route to Sao Paulo, Brazil. While it was climbing, an air traffic controller noticed it was just 1 mile away from two Air Force cargo planes and told another controller to halt its ascent. But that controller was busy with another task and didn't hear the message, so the plane continued to climb until an automatic cockpit alarm went off, telling the pilot to descend.
If the aircraft were literally 1 mile apart, and we're talking about at the same altitude, that is extremely frightening.
Both the FAA and the NTSB have launched investigations. Was instrumentation the problem, or was it human error?
The bottom line is that it is the air traffic controller and the pilot's responsibility to work together to prevent even near misses from occurring.
Since March 2010, airlines have been required to report all near misses to federal officials, and at least six such cases are now under investigation, including an incident that occurred near San Francisco last March when a United Airlines Boeing 777 came within 300 feet of colliding with a small private plane.
The U.S. Air Force, which was operating the two cargo jets, says it is cooperating with the investigation as well. Nancy Cordes, CBS News at Reagan National Airport.